Hi everyone, Marine here for Magango. Thanks for stopping by. For my last 2019 card, I went with a pretty simple card, but with a lot of glitter and sparkles to help us celebrating the new year properly. I first started by cutting a 5.5 by 4.25 inches black panel. Unfortunately, my gold glitter paste was totally dry. I had it for a very long time. But lucky me, this gold glitter stickles bottle was in my stash and it worked perfectly. I used this Simon Says Stamp Firework Stencil and a spatula to apply my gold glitter paste all over the panel. While you're watching me playing with glitter, I just wanted to thank you from the bottom of my heart for being so supportive. This year has been pretty amazing to me and your enthusiasm about my new projects means the world to me. So thank you, thank you, thank you. When the whole panel was covered, I set it aside to dry and started working with the numbers that are from the Advent Numbers digital stamp set. Because of the textured gold glitter paper I wanted to use, I wasn't sure that my scan and cut would cut the numbers nicely, so I first printed and fussy cut them. Next, I used those pieces as stencils and traced the numbers at the back of my glitter paper. To frame the numbers, I cut a black rectangle and a shiny white rectangle slightly bigger than the other. I layered both pieces together using foam squares and attached my firework panel to a black card base. Next, I took another piece of black cardstock, traced a pencil line on it, and stamped the phrase Happy New Year 3 times using clear embossing ink. Next, I sprinkled white embossing powder on the ink and melt the powder using my heat tool. I trimmed off the paper to make a thin banner, but you probably noticed from the thumbnail that I kept only one Happy New Year. So next, I stuck the frame in the middle of my panel and attached the banner right below it. I also applied foam squares at the back of the numbers and adhered them on the black rectangle. The last final steps were to add more sparkles to the card, starting with some gold sequins. And the last touch was those clear droplets that I glued in the middle of the biggest sequins. And that's it, very shiny and festive with a lot of sparkles to celebrate the new year. Thanks again for your amazing support during this year. I hope that the next one will be good to all of us. See you very soon. Bye!